Yeah, I was reading a post on myhousecleaningbiz.com. They're having a discussion in their products and equipment forum about cleaning tubs, and you know what some people are using to clean them. You know, with a general cleaning, some are using Hydroxy Pro, which is a hydrogen peroxide based cleaner. Others, when they're using it for removing stains and deep cleaning, are using melamine sponges. That's what I use. You know, for the deeper cleans, they work great. You know, on all the tubs and showers, and you know, when I come into an area that I can't reach or I don't want to get into the tub and shower, I just use one on an extension handle. And this is the one that I have here, and I actually got this from Sponge Outlet. That's where I buy all my melamine sponges. But this one here extends out probably about 3 feet. Works fantastic. So if you're looking for a product like this here, just go to spongeoutlet.com and you'll get great deals on your melamine sponges, plus some great tools that will really help you out when you're cleaning some of these tubs and showers. I'm Steve Hansen, co-founder of myhousecleaningbiz.com. Thanks for watching the video. Let's connect on LinkedIn, Google+, and Twitter. See you on the next one.